I'm Sean Hogan, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Hello, today I'm going to show you this absolutely beautiful 1967 Dodge D100 Sweptline. It is the only one that has been registered in with the CSS registry.
Alright, let's take a walk around this beautiful truck. Now, this truck has been done very nicely in Hemi Orange. And as we go around the truck here, you can see a lot of cool stuff about it. Mostly, you know, original style, though over past 45 years, you know, a little bit here and there, it's of course been replaced, restoration or parts just being unavailable. So I have the gas tank inside there, behind the seats, so when you do, you know, you can get a little whiff of petrol inside the cabin. And coming back down here, has a nice, this is matte black by the way, that's all matte black, then you have the aluminum of course above it. Torque thrust, two style wheels, and all the chrome and everything on the car is in good shape. There's some small stuff on the grill, on the chrome of the grill, it can probably be polished out with a nice chrome polish. I'll show you that here in a second. This Dodge lettering here has all been nicely painted in gloss black. Rear bed of the truck has been rhino lined and looks great. See some evidence of some use throughout the years, which is pretty typical of these older trucks. Just really nice. See, the paint's very reflective. Of course, this has now been redone in base coat, clear coat. Top half of the truck is on the same gloss black that the Dodge lettering is. Rear, all the window glass is in fantastic shape. Make sure this rear glass here is like super clean. All proper badging. Just done very, very nicely. Coming around the front here, has a very tough looking front end. So front end looks very stout and tough, kind of like a bulldog. And as you look inside of here, you can see a small little bit of brown in between there. Most nice polishes with a little bit of grit or compound to them will take most of that out. I imagine that part probably is pretty difficult to find. Hood's in good shape. A few little scuffs here and there on the hood, probably from something sitting on it like sap or something like that over the last 45 years. But overall, just in really good shape. I mean, I'm sure that can probably be polished out. Just in really nice shape. Alright, let's go inside the truck here, and as you can see, that all the door panels and everything are in great shape. Black interior, black bench seat. Now, these originally, the swept lines did come with a bucket seat, and this is coated for a bucket seat on the vent plate down here, or sorry, the cowl plate, which I'll show you. Trim tag. I have pictures of it on my website, if you can't read this pretty good. And somebody has, of course, just replaced it over the years. Matte black roof lining. Very cool. It looks like the original style steering wheel and everything. Original style dash. Just done very tastefully. And see, I'll show you the dash a little better. Current mileage in the car showing 23,911. Just very nicely done. Alright, let's look underneath the hood of this beautiful Dodge. Now, this is the original 318. And it is a very, very stock 318. Nothing has been modified over the years. So everything's been really taken care of. You see it's all same orange underneath, has the ink pencil drawings and everything. and the car was restored by an enthusiast, a Dodge truck Sweptline enthusiast, and was just done really, really well. He did a couple different trucks. I have CD-ROM that has a 68 that he restored as well. That was also done very nicely. We see here no modifications at all. Peter Core is all hooked up, got the stock style jack and everything in it, and just really, really, really cool to see. You know, it's like a slice of history. Okay, it's going on underneath the rear bed now. Trying to get my light out here and show you guys. See your standard spare tire there. See underneath the trunk bed. It's a little bit of a green. I think it's probably a prime to it. A little bit of signs of some small use, but nothing crazy. See, nice signs. Rear there, looks like I don't have a tape measure, but it looks like it'd be 8 3/4. And dual exhaust and everything, just nice clean underneath the truck here, as you can see. Multi-leaf, of course, you know, it is a pickup. Just very nicely done.
As always, thank you so much for watching, and I hope this video is able to assist you with your purchase-making decision. If you still have any further questions, please feel free to contact the sales staff or myself at 410-553-6211, or you can shoot us an email on the sidebar link. If you require financing for this beautiful D100, you can apply for financing at the car loans link on top of our website. Thank you so much for watching, and happy motoring.